Hello everybody and welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. So in this episode, if you watched the last one, you would know that we're going to get that holocron. And I don't know if this is going to be the last episode, but I think it might be. So let's travel the Null.
Not bad back there. We've had some close calls. Hey, remember Tadola?
Oh, yeah. Well, we got word there was a Jedi in hiding there. We had to follow up.
Oh, yeah, we followed up all right. Right into an Imperial-occupied system.
Yep.
At least at that time, they hadn't flagged us yet.
Why is our face going all... What the frick? Why are we underwater? What the frick? Man's facial structure though. Looking all weird. Okay. Okay. Multiple entries. When did I ask? Are we swimming up? No. We are swimming down. Okay. So I guess we are. What the frick is that? What the frick is that? What the frick? Defensive perimeter. But what are we? He'll be Darth Vader, just shows up, stabs us in the chest. Lamo. R.I.P. Bozo. Imagine if we do get to fight Darth Vader, though. That would be sick. How far do we have to go? It's a barrier. Huh? Oh. See something right there. Looks like something we could swim through. Let's go. We finally don't got it.
Your lockade is clear. Listen to that water dripping. Hey, Stormtrooper, how do you handle that? I'd be running to the fresher every couple minutes. Hey, you hear me? Huh? What's that, sir? You daydreaming or something wrong with your... Taking us off! On target! I understand.
What these bozos doing?
Get all the rewards for this.
Cal, you there?
Yeah. Good to hear your voice here.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it.
I can see we are back in the fight, but we are kind of stuck in a corner right there, but I'm gonna gather all these enemies up. Why does this man do so much damage?
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
How the frick did we just do this?
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it.
What the frick did we just do?
Hang on. That section looks pretty weak.
Okay, let's continually swim. Let us do the door. Okay, I think it's something back there. Yeah, I think. Head down. Right here. Looks like something. Anything? Dead stormtroopers. Looks like your order has fallen. Ha. Ha. Laugh. Ha. Ha. Okay. Where do we go? Are we just going straight? Let's look at it. No, this is our only way. He just rose up. Okay. Is there a meditating spot after doing all of that boss fights? We gotta kill the droids. Yes. Thank God. We still haven't completed our skill tree after all of this. After all this grinding we've done in this game. We still have a bit more left. We still have to get that skill. Yeah, we're gonna grind this game a bit more. Yeah, we're gonna make streams after this final episode.
Did you see movement? There's the Jedi! Keep your head down! Hit him already!
And not fair. Again, double team.
Yeah, I got him. Keep it. Not even
possible. Hello,
Bozo. Reloading. I can't do this by myself.
How you doing, bud?
You're too quick. I did it!
You think you can actually kill Cal Kestis? But...
Ready to move on?
I have something called... Claw Armor!
Corrupted.
This is supposed to be a Jedi Temple? What are we doing right now? Confused of what we just did, but we did something. What does BD want? Oh, you have to slice that. Hello, Bozo. Stop on the knee on it. I'm gonna put the freeze on it. I've defeated 3 security droids at once. I've trained for this final battle.
Well,
not the same. Knock you.
My hand won't falter. You aren't so skilled.
Yes, I am. I just took both of you guys out. Yeah, I may have used a force push on one of y'all. But still.
Stop the intruder!
You don't want to get cornered in something like that. But what the frick was?
No help, BD.
It's an ambush.
Can't beat us.
I can.
Affirmative blow.
Now for you. Security droid is nothing for me. Not anymore, at least. I used to struggle on one of you guys. Like that. Easy. Light work.
look.
Gotta kill the droids. As always, kill the droids.
We'll be right behind you.
I did all of that just to kill the droids.
I'm liking this. This one's good. Aim and fire.
Watch it. Light work. I was gonna force push him. Oh, what's going on here? They made it so I can't.
Attack neutralized.
Oh, we are so low. Huh. As you can see, we are back in the battle, and we're ready to take out those enemies from earlier. We're not gonna get distracted on those droids. And we still attack the droids. Elevated lightsabers, perfect for the flexing blaster shots. Or blaster bolts.
Yeah, I got it. Don't let him get you.
Hello, Bozo.
Stim, please.
I did not fall. What's our next bosses? That is not fun to look at. Uh-huh. Okay. And got the security droid. What's next? Can we finally get out of here? Oh, now there's these rocket troop things.
We don't like you.
And these like death and these like purge troopers. I got every annoying troop in the game.
Go, go, go!
Are we able to change these platforms so I can just yeet them off? Okay. You gotta take out the more agile one first. And that's right. Okay guys, I think this is gonna be the one we do. Okay, got that one. And we got him. Who's next? Who's next? Got him.
Control operation.
stop the security droids. Who's next? That's just a distraction.
Oh, it's shaking! Fire together!
On mission.
Can anyone hit him?
Hello, Logo. Easy, Dubs. Now for this last one. That was not fun to deal with. Who's next? Who's next? Yeah. Yup. Oh, we're losing health.
Don't let him get you.
And got that stormtrooper. Thank God there's a meditating spot. That was easy. Okay.
Can you slice this open?
Slice this door, then we'll be heading through.
He's in the interrogation wing.
What the frick? Okay. Who am I up against here? Many stormtroopers.
I got it.
This is easier than you think. But just dealing with that guy. I think this is gonna be the attempt that we do it.
On target. Really?
Okay.
Don't let up.
I just missed that completely. And just fell. Why does this bow go off? Okay, so from here, we're gonna move this way.
Let's check it out. What would I do without you?
The interrogation chamber. Wonder what's gonna happen here. Oh no. Is that Trilla? Why the frick is Trilla here? Guess you gotta fight Trilla for the 20th time.
You caused the wind. You're going to regret.
Why is Trilla so fast? What the frick? Could I just push Trilla off the edge? Or does this force pushes not work? Well, I'm standing right now, so like. Also, force pushes do work. I don't know if you can like push Trilla off, but.
As I have.
What are we doing? I thought we.
Let's
BD, here.
Oh, come on. Bah, I can't even relax for 1 second. Trilla, like, come on. Come on, Trilla. Should I see the second sister? One quizzer. But I can't even, like, I don't know. This is annoying. Okay. Okay, let's scan that. See what that does.
Broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side.
Hello, Bozo. Not that I put the knee on it. I need to put the freeze on it. Wait, can we knock Chilla off? We can't. That's kinda dumb. Here's the problem with Chilla. Chilla is so fast with her attacks.
This is the end, Padawan.
It's like,
you can't win.
Whenever she attacks, she just back off. Like, yeah, like something like that. When I fought her for the first time on Zeppo, I think, it's a lot easier. Or Kashyyyk. I just wanna. Let's stun her. What is Chilla doing? The frick?
Jedi will never be victorious.
Okay. I think we might have to lower the difficulty for this boss fight. I don't want to, but I'm gonna be stuck on this boss fight for forever. This is gonna take forever. I am. Hate on me if you want to, but just don't understand this. You know how long I cannot be changed in combat. I get out of combat. Technically out of combat. Wait, what if I meditate real quick? Will that get me out of the boss fight? Nope. Yes, it does. Settings. Story mode. I don't want to do it, but like, with a boss fight like this, last time I did one of these boss fights, I was stuck on them forever. What? Yeah, like, even on the lowest difficulty, it's still somewhat difficult. But why is it so hard to... Okay.
Trilla, I saw what you've been through.
Mm-hmm.
You've experienced great suffering.
She has.
It's not too late to let it go.
Let go?
I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you.
The Holocron.
You'll never make it out of this place alive!
Oh, I will. What the frick? See? Even on the lowest difficulty, it's still somewhat hard. Back up, damn. Just like sucks the force power out of us.
I need help, bud.
I will win. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I can. Did it. We beat her.
Cal!
Have the Holocron.
Let's go.
I need to do this. It's over, Trilla. Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over.
Yeah.
You know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it ain't.
You know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and yeah. I have failed you, Trilla.
I mean, that's kind of your opinion.
I'm so very sorry.
Dear, I don't think you failed her, but you kind of like left them there. You didn't fail them, you just like kind of like, kind of messed up. What the frick?
I've carried so much hate for you.
Is that Darth Vader? Is that fucking Darth Vader? Oh shit. Look at this man.
That doesn't look good.
It isn't. It's him.
The frick?
You have failed me, Inquisitor.
Avengers! Run!
Seer, what are you doing? No, Seer!
No!
Seer! No! The only thing
that
was...
wise to surrender.
Yeah.
Probably.
Are we able to change the difficulty back? Dang it! Just run.
You cannot escape.
The frick is happening? What the frick? What the frick? What the frick? Run. Run.
Look out!
Run. Run.
Turbo lift. Let's go.
What the frick? What the frick? What the frick? What the frick? We gotta get out of here. We interact.
Let's get out of here. Come on.
How did Vader just get there? Nah, no. What the frick? What the frick? Thank God. I think we got away from him. Weapon, kind of most powerful Sith in the galaxy. This is finish the Dark Lord of the Sith. Okay. We're safe for now.
I think we lost him.
Take back the holocron.
I'll make it.
Objective Seer. Complete.
I won't fail you.
We won't. Let's get out of here before anything bad happens.
They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. But Seer, she didn't make it, Breeze.
Seer? Just get out of there, Cal.
Keep moving, Cal.
Oh, what the frick? What the frick? Cal! Come on! Get the... What the frick just happened? What the frick just happened? We just fought Darth Vader. And we died. That was scary. Okay. Now we know what to do. Circle. Shove that thing through him. Man didn't even feel it.
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
Oh no. Cal, we need the rod. Seer's back! Let's go!
I won't let you take those children.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
Is she stronger than that?
No! Don't give in to the dark side!
No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
How the frick? Bro, Vader is literally pushing back the water with the force. How the frick? Okay, we're swimming. We're swimming out. She came to rescue us.
Hey. Hey, kid. Cal. See her.
We're all right.
She's all right. She's all right.
You too.
Uh-huh.
You did it.
We did it.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there. Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
We did it.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
Yes.
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you.
Now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
What about what? Oh, the
Holocron.
To rebuild
the Jedi Order. The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them.
Yeah.
It's like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Is this the end of the game?
Not by us.
Well, the end of the story, at least.
Their destiny should be trusted to the Force.
Oh, well, that's where Luke Skywalker comes in.
So where to now?
Just. What are we watching? The end credits. Is it just gonna show up all the names like that? Like usually in games they show up in like a big row. There's no like big thing or anything, just gonna show this. Can I skip this? Yes, I can. Is there like one more cutscene? Just wandering, because we'll wanna play more. You have unlocked Journey Plus. Training is now available that you have in the Meditating training is available now that you have completed the game. Visiting at a SharePoint. Load journey, 75% complete. That's the whole thing. Well, everyone, this was an interesting playthrough. We got through 10 whole episodes, I think, right? Yeah, 10 whole episodes. This has been a fun journey through this whole game. Now, as you know, we still need to do a lot more stuff. What I mean by that is, I'm gonna do some stuff on stream. So, yeah, stay tuned for that. It's been fun. we kind of missed it. This would have been episode 11 if we didn't lose that recording. But it's been fun. This is actually my first ever save in the game. But then I lost the recording for it, so I just started the whole new game. So it's been a long journey, everyone. We got Start New Journey and Start New Journey Plus. Cosmetics from previous games. All lightsaber colors and additional character appearances have been unlocked. And New Journey Plus. Oh. We also might do a New Journey Plus. Who knows? Who knows? After we're done with this. So, remember, everyone, don't do drugs, read the Bible, and drink water. Goodbye, everyone!